Shukla from CNC Times, and we are in conversation with Mr. Balwant Singh at Zavenir Daubert. Thank you, Mr. Balwant Singh, for speaking with us. We wanted to ask you your experience about IMTEX. So we'll be asking you a couple of questions about that. First is, what is it, what technology are you displaying here or talking about here on your group? What is the technology?
Well, Zavenir Daubert is a pioneer in corrosion protection and metalworking fluids. We are a specialty chemicals company, and this is our second time participation in IMTEX. And this time, in line with IMTEX thought of Industry 4.0, we are talking about Chemistry 4.0. So this is management of chemicals through Industry 4.0 principles.
Right.
So we are doing coolant management and chemical management through Internet of Things, cloud, and devices using sensors and all those things, and managing that complete database and giving value to our customers through the system.
Right. Okay. My second question to you would be, what are you expecting from IMTEX 2019? What is that, the purpose of being here? What is that?
IMTEX is a very good platform for us. It helps us to connect with our existing customers. We see lot many existing customers coming in. Being a product and marketing head, it gives us an idea, me an idea, in terms of the new products, new technologies that we are bringing in. Just interacting with the existing customers, getting their feedback, what is that they are looking forward to, have that connect with the customers to understand their need and bridge those gaps in terms of what is actually missing. This is actually really helping us at this IMTEX. Of course, we are also meeting new people. We are getting lots of distributor inquiries. Yeah, so this is a great platform in that place.
So it also helps you in branding a company?
Of course it does. We have been leaders in corrosion protection for almost 20-25 years now. And recently, about 6-7 years back, we entered into cutting oils. Now it is helping us, so that's why we are in at IMTEX now. So it is helping us build up our brand in terms of complete end-to-end solutions of chemicals.
In the past 4 days or 3.5 days, as you can see?
The footfall has been good. It is building up every day. I think the weekend has been very, very busy. And the kind of interaction, quality is, I think, amazing this time. Because customers or prospects are very much aware of the technologies and their needs. So they are very much relating to the needs of the Chemistry 4.0, how it can help them. So I think the quality, last time we had lots of quantity, but I think the quality has also improved this time at IMTEX.
Right, that is really heartening to know. My last question to you would be, what do you think about the market scenario for your industry in India?
Well, our main focus customer segment is automotive and automotive ancillary. I think the growth story of India, as we all know, is quite intact. We have some sluggishness in the past quarter, what we have seen in the car sales and other sales. But I think it's a short-term thing. In the long run, maybe post the elections, we see that the industry is going to grow. And some estimates are that automotive segment is going to be almost a $200 billion
industry
in a couple of years. So I think that we are with the Indian growth story.
Fantastic. Anything you'd like to tell your customers?
Well, I would like to tell our customers, please come and visit our stall if you're IMTEX. We are showcasing Chemistry 4.0. We are showcasing our chemical process optimization and our global Daubert 360 support. So please come and let's have interactions. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Pleasure.
For giving us your time.